And state police also responded to a deadly crash overnight in Virginia Beach on I-264. It happened westbound near the exit for First Colonial Road. Four people were traveling in an SUV. Three passengers were taken to a nearby hospital, while the fourth passenger died at the scene. The crash is under investigation.